show you how to operate the Hyperion dry block as a black body source. Now before you insert the black body target, and so ensure that the dry block is switched off. So now we're going to insert. And you just unscrew it. So now we can switch on the dry block. Okay, the reading at the bottom is your set point, and the reading on the top is the actual temperature of the dry block. This is how you adjust the temperature up, and this is how you adjust the temperature down. So now I'm going to set the temperature at 30 degrees Celsius. So once you have set your temperature point, your actual temperature will also go up. So once your actual temperature and your set point is the same, you can start your calibration. But for the basic model, an external temperature indicator should be used. The test infrared thermometer should be compared to this value.